everyone, it's Kryz again. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm supposed to have a special guest, Slater, my hubby, but he is not available today, so I'm gonna have to do this all by myself, which I kind of prefer also because he has a lot of things to say about baby names, and most of them are very funny and not very serious. And I wanted to do this video because I really wanted to share with you like what names I've been loving since I was a little girl and names that I thought that I'd be using for my baby. But now that my baby is here and there are certain circumstances that have changed, I want to tell you guys why I've decided to flip out the names or why I won't be using these certain names. If you guys are interested to know what the baby names we love but won't be using are, then please do keep on watching. All right, guys, it's always been very difficult for me to come up with boy names. Girl names have always been so easy, and I'm sure a lot of you girls out there can relate. I just feel like there's so many beautiful girl names. There's so many just names that I wish I was called, like especially growing up, like, oh, I wish this was my name, it would have been so much cooler, stuff like that. So I have so many girl names that I absolutely love, but I've narrowed them down to 5, and I've also picked out 5 boy names that I love but won't be able to use as well. And since the boy names are more difficult, and since I'm having a baby boy, then we shall start with the baby boy names. The first name that I absolutely love, I wish that I could name my baby this, but I have certain reasons why I can't, is the name Luca, L-U-C-A. I love it so much. I feel like it's so modern. It's a unique name, but it's not so difficult to pronounce. It's like, no matter where you are in the world, people can pronounce Luca. And it's simple, but it's like, it's not a name that I grew up with. So I just find it so nice for some reason, but I think it is a very popular name for the year 2020 or 2019. I already know 2 or 3 babies with the name Luca, and I think it's the brand of one of the people that I'm following on Instagram, Aspen, which we will get to later. I really love the name Luca, but I just want something more unique for my baby. I want him to grow up with not a lot of people having the same name as him. So Luca is definitely out of the picture, but I do really like that name. I think it's such a beautiful name. Oh, and Slater, I actually told Slater last night that I love the name Luca, and he said he always wanted to name his baby Luke because he's a Star Wars fan. So, you know, Luke Skywalker. And no, we will not be naming our baby Skywalker. No sky names for the baby. But yeah, Luca is out of the picture, and Luke is out of the picture as well because we want to name our kid with a name that starts with the letter S so that all their initials would be S-K-Y, Sky. So Luca is definitely, unfortunately, out of the picture. Okay, the next name that I absolutely love is Noah, and I want to spell it with an N-O-A and not an N-O-A-H, which is more common. And the reason why I like the name Noah is because when I was in high school, I went to the beach with my friends and I met this baby boy. He was about a year old and he was with his mom, and he was so cute. He was so friendly. He reminded me of a cherubim. He was just the most adorable, friendly little baby boy. And his name was Noah. And I always told myself after meeting him that one day when I myself would have kids, I will name my baby Noah. I just fell in love with the name. And also my mom is very religious and I'm sure she'd appreciate a biblical name. But unfortunately, I think that Noah is also one of the common names for this year, for the year 2020. I also know already 2 or 3 kids with the name Noah. And so I, as much as possible, wanna avoid all these common names because I don't want the teacher to be saying Noah and there are like 3 Noahs in the room, you know what I mean? So unfortunately, even though I made that promise to myself, I won't be able to keep that promise. And also Noah does not start with a letter S, unfortunately. But the next name that I do love starts with a letter S, and it is the name Sebastian. I love Sebastian so much. It is my grandfather's name. And I also love it because the nickname of your baby can be Sebi, which I think is so cute, or Basti, which I think is so cute as well. But the reason why I won't name my baby Sebastian is because I also already know so many kids with the name Sebastian. It's just like, I guess all these names that I feel are so nice, a lot of other moms and dads can relate. Like, they also think it's so nice, and it's becoming so popular now, which is probably why I like it also. And so yes, unfortunately, I will not be naming my baby Sebastian. Although it is, I feel like it's such a strong name. Like when you're a kid, yeah, your baby Basti, your baby Sebi, and then when you grow up, you can be Sebastian. Like someone that is very respectable, like a business person maybe, or a professional. So yeah, you guys might like it. I definitely love that name. Okay, next up is another name that I absolutely love, and it's the name Gray. Slater does not like the name Gray, but I think it's so cute. I like names that are like common words, but they're not common as names. And I don't know why Slater doesn't like the name Gray, but I actually heard about it because I've always liked the name Luca, and then when I followed this YouTuber, her name's Aspen, she has a brand called Luca and Gray, and I'm like, oh, Gray is also such a nice name. So Gray is also on my list now, but unfortunately Slater does not like it, and it doesn't start with the letter S, but Gray with a G-R-A-E is cute. Oh, I remember why Slater doesn't like it, because of the book 50 Shades of Grey, which I think is totally unrelated. Like, when my kids grow up, they won't even know what that book is all about because it's like ages ago, decades ago. But unfortunately, yeah, we won't be able to use that name as well. All right, next name on my list is Milo. This is my last baby boy name. I love it so much. There is this very cute actor and his name is Milo. And again, it's a very simple common name, but the thing that I don't like about Milo is because it's a very popular chocolate milk drink here in the Philippines, and it also sounds like a name for a doggy. If you are named Milo, then no offense, but it's a drink here in the Philippines, so I don't want to name my baby after a chocolate milk drink. Those are just the facts. All right, moving on to girl names, and this is what gets me the most excited. I have so many different girl names. My gosh, so many, but I narrowed them down to five. The first one that I absolutely love is the name Summer, and I actually considered naming my baby Summer if it was a girl, because it starts with the letter S, and it's a very like bright and easy, and like it's a name that, I don't know, really I feel also shows my own personality. Like, I wish I could be called Summer, you know what I mean? But my friend Nicole, her dog's name is Summer, and because my family name is now Young, Summer Young, Sum Young, it's like a Korean cup noodle. I don't wanna name my baby after that. And also Slater's sisters love the name Summer, I hear, and so they might wanna use it for their own kids one day, and they will marry off and not become young, so their kids will not be Sum Young. But yeah, Summer is a beautiful name, I love it. The next name that I love, and you will see a pattern here, is the name Winter. And I love the name Winter, again, because I like names that are common, names that are easy to pronounce, but they are not commonly used as names, and I just feel like Winter is such a cozy, unique name. It's so, I don't know, it's so cute. Winter. What's your name, Winter? Oh, it's so cute. But unfortunately, it doesn't start with the letter S. You know what? I might actually change that rule like in the future if I can't think of any cute S names. But yeah, Winter is definitely on my list. And maybe if we do have a baby girl in the future, I might consider some of these names again. So Winter's definitely on there. And okay, another name that I really love, I actually pitched this to Slater when I thought that I would have a baby girl, is the name Lavender. I think it's also so precious. I wanted to name my baby Lavender Moon. And Slater said, no. Like, that's such a hippie name. But I love it so much. Like, I feel like it could be a brand in itself. It's such a sweet name. I feel like a baby girl will grow up to be so sweet and gentle and girly and like me. So kikai. I love that name. I feel like when I say that I like the name Lavender Moon, a lot of my friends did tell me that it sounded like a fragrance, or it sounded like a detergent. And so maybe not. Maybe not for me. All right, and you will see another pattern here. The next name that I love for my baby girl but won't be able to use is the name Violet. And she can be called Vi. It's so cute. I don't know why I love colors and I love like seasons, but I do love them. I love months as well. As you know, my brand is February Lifestyle. I just love these names that people often use but take for granted. And I feel like they're such beautiful words and they're not like super trying hard. So that's what I think. So I think Violet is a beautiful name, beautiful name. And the last name that I absolutely love for a girl, and this is someone that I've mentioned already in this video, and I feel like I should pay an homage to her because I mentioned so many of the names that she's already used, and that name is Aspen. I'm not a mega fan of her. She's amazing, but like I don't really watch all of her videos, that's what I mean. But her name in itself is so beautiful. I wouldn't mind naming my baby Baby Aspen. I think it's so fancy, but at the same time as a baby, it's cute. And I feel like, you know, it's a name that is unique enough that you can grow with and make your own. And so that's also a baby name that I absolutely, absolutely love. All right, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I myself love watching videos like this even when I wasn't pregnant yet. So I hope that you guys, even if you're not on this motherhood journey like myself, will enjoy this video as well. And if you have more baby names that start with a letter S or a letter K for a baby boy, then please, do leave me a comment down below because we need all your suggestions. We still don't have a baby name yet. And we are really looking for unique ones, those that are not common. Nothing with Sky in it. Don't say Skywalker, don't say Skylar, or don't combine our names like Slizzy or Crater, please. This is serious, guys. We need a name for our baby. And you know what? Your comments are really appreciated. And if you do suggest a really awesome name, then who knows? You might actually name our baby after your suggestions. And that would be highly, highly appreciated. So that is all for today. Please don't forget to leave me a like, subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below with what name you think will best fit our baby boy. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.